इंग्लिश जनरल डिक्टेशन 80 वर्ड्स पर मिनिट रेडी स्टार्ट इवन व्हाइल वी डील विथ अवर प्रेजेंट प्रॉब्लम्स एंड डिफिकल्टीज वी कैनॉट लॉज साइट ऑफ द फ्यूचर वी कैनॉट एफोर्ड टू बी लाइट हर्टेड वी मस्ट कंटिन्यू अवर एफर्ट्स वी मस्ट फाइंड न्यू वेज ऑफ डूइंग थिंग्स बेटर दैन इन द पास्ट एंड वी मस्ट सीक न्यू रिसोर्सेस टू कंटिन्यू विथ दीज परफॉर्मेंस इन द फ्यूचर दिस इज अ टास्क इन विच युअर कंट्रीब्यूशन कैन बी अ सिग्निफिकंट वन प्यारा अ ब्रीफ डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑन द फोर्थ प्लान हैज ऑलरेडी बीन प्रिपेयर्ड इन अ वे दिस डिस्क्रिप्शन इज इसेंशियली एन इन्विटेशन टू सेंट्रल मिनिस्टर्स स्टेट गवर्नमेंट्स प्राइवेट इंडस्ट्रीज एंड अदर टू सबमिट और प्रिपेयर मोर डिटेल्ड प्रोग्राम्स एंड प्रोजेक्ट्स एज वेल एज टू वर्क अवर सपोर्टिंग पॉलिसी मेजर्स सो दैट अ ड्राफ्ट प्लान कुड बी प्रिपेयर्ड एंड प्रेजेंटेड टू द कंट्री फॉर डिस्कशन एंड कमेंट विदाउट इवन अ रफ प्रिलिमिनरी फ्रेमवर्क द वेरियस एजेंसीज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर मेकिंग डिटेल्ड प्रपोजल्स do not have a reasonable basis for doing so at this stage. Therefore, the numbers and propositions and targets in the description on the plan should not be looked upon as representing final or fully considered views and decisions. Much work remains to be done even before a draft of the plan could be submitted. Para, the stress in the fourth plan must be on the well-being of the common man. In the course of the next 10 years or so, it will be our endeavor to ensure a minimum living standard to our people. In the realization of this objective, the private sector will necessarily have to play an important role in as much as the consumer industries, including agriculture, fall almost within the scope of the private sector. The investment anticipated in the private sector as a whole would be more than a third of the total investment in the fourth plan, and the share of the private sector in organized industries is expected to be almost half of the total investment in the industrial field. Such a large investment program presents a challenge to provide enterprise which has to press into service all its cleverness to tap investable funds from all possible source. It would in particular be necessary to make special efforts for enlarging surpluses through cost reduction and increased efficiency, and to utilize them for reinvestment in the interest of the company. The government on its part will do all its reasonably can to assist private enterprise to fulfill the targets assigned to it in the plan. Para, I know that there are many difficulties in the way of setting up new industries. The shortage of foreign exchange has been dogging us at every step. The aid which we receive from friendly countries no doubt makes a most valuable contribution. Private investment from abroad in appropriate fields, particularly in industries where we are seeing to introduce new techniques, has also to be stimulated, but we must intensify our efforts to increase exports. Stop.